Okay, so we got picking characters. Just a reminder, Tsubame and Katse are banned because they have guns. And,
Chesto!
Picks the cowboy. Right. Alright. Imashbuttons goes straight for the spear. Well, we got a Naginata coming up.
So we got... I assume the spear is pretty long reach in this game.
Spear is the longest weapon.
Okay.
But it is also one of the slowest and the lowest defense.
Okay, okay.
It has very, very good reach, which is very good in this game, but it has horrible defense.
I assume the defense is like how many times you can block.
It's just like whether you're able to reflect an attack or not.
Okay.
All right. Spoinkman takes the first round. Looks like we got Tuxedo Mask, which is a fancy guy.
Just Tuxedo Mask versus Clown.
Oh
wow.
Goes right in. It's a pretty blimpy. He's limping and goes for the kill, right?
This takes game two. Spoinkman's jumping.
Take that!
Right.
Take that! Take that!
There you go.
Take that!
I
don't believe they set their buttons, so they're actually running like
take that.
Control schemes right now. Right now. Okay, on the left, you've
take
got
that.
Square is change stance, and then X and circle are your attacks. On the right, set it up to be 9.
Take that! Take
so
that!
You got two different control schemes going on right now, because I don't think anyone's actually changing them.
I would take not bother that. Changing control teams during this tournament, honestly.
Take that!
All right.
Chris taking fourth game.
Chris is playing very aggressively here.
Yeah.
Oh, take that. I think the most aggressive.
Spoinkman taking another game. This game goes by really quick to try and commentate.
It does. It does.
Take that!
Right. We've got a lot of people coming out from Chris.
Spoinkman just constantly poking.
Take that!
Alright, test the high. Jumps!
Take that!
No point to the jump!
Oh! Spoinkman taking another one. 3-3! Oh! Get bought!
Everyone is so loud.
Take that! Take that!
Oh! Got him on the ground. Spoinkman's gonna find his way out. He just rolls back.
Take that! Take that!
Oh!
Straight for the throat.
Spoinkman taking it 5-3.
5-3. Spoinkman finally finds the game he can beat Chris in.
Okay. Not sure who we're going to have next up.
Don't care.
All right. A lot of hype matches here in Bushido Blade 2.